Hey everyone, it's Magic Dragon. Welcome back to another YouTube episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition. Picking right back up where I was last time, even if the server's lagging. Okay, we're gonna... Please don't crash. I think it's gonna crash. Oh no. What have I done? Okay. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Just please do close it. Okay. Okay, now going back. Okay, it's a blackout screen. Nope. Off to the right. Next, I think I'm going to do find a button. Map. Or something like that. I don't know. I have to have a mod though for Lucky Blocks. Oh, jeez, lag. Is it clearing up? Nope, not even close. Well, that was laggy. Here we go. Alright, well, you know, this episode started out like, wait, what? I just want to see this chicken die. I saw that. Here we go. Oh, jeez. No. No. I made it so far. No. I was so close. Yet so far. Is the lag maybe gonna clear up or not? Okay. Cleared up enough for me to make that jump easier. There's a mob spawner right by the diamonds. I mean, I should have seen that coming, but still. Oh, jeez. The lag is ridiculous. The lag is real. I can make it. That's why I'm a cactus noob. Alright, so with that, we're gonna wrap up this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Skyblock on Minecraft Pocket Edition. And this cactus noob is out of here. Okay. Because I'm not a noob anymore. And it's lagging. Okay, so if you guys did enjoy this video, okay, that's like 1,000 years later. Okay. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. And leave a comment down below for any ideas. Or anything else like that. Alright, see you, everybody.